Hi, my name is Tobias Heller. I'm the product manager for the Distoplan app at Leica Geosystems. In this video, I will explain how to use the Sketchplan function in the new Leica Distoplan app. Select the Sketchplan function to create a floor plan or any other situation map. Tap the line or area button to sketch your floor plan. You can precisely draw by dragging or tapping on the screen. Now you can add distance measurements to each line. This can be done in three different ways. Select the line and take a distance measurement. Measure first and then drag and drop the distance to the line. Select the line and tap onto the measurement. Your sketch gets automatically scaled according to your measurements. This is where the sketch turns into a plan. It is even possible to add a room height. Just select a line and add the room height using your disto. You can add openings, such as doors and windows. Position them on the wall and modify their dimensions. Now you can view your sketch in 3D. Go back to the sketch function to further modify your sketch or add other details. Finally, export your plan to a detailed PDF report, a JPEG picture, or even to 2D or 3D cut files. This allows you to quickly share your work. Watch our next how-to video about the organizer.